Hey, Hope. Got a minute?
Certainly. What can I do for you? Got something on your mind?
Kind of. Don't know if you've heard, but there's been a string of Blade disappearances lately. The third case just happened, and an odd commonality has emerged. The three victims that have disappeared so far are Hans, Elliot, and Trish. They were all regular clients of yours, weren't they?
Oh, no. But yes, I suppose they did come by for advice fairly often.
Listen, Hope. I want to respect your client privilege, but if you know anything...
I'm sorry, but I've been leaving so much to Ornella lately. My other missions have taken me out of the city a lot.
Now that you mention it, I don't see Ornella around.
Yes, she was feeling under the weather, unfortunately.
I see. Well, tell her I send my best. And if you do hear anything, let me know, okay?
I'm sorry, but can I ask you for a favor? Would you mind if we looked into this case? Thank you so much. Hearing that people close to me are vanishing is... it brings up memories. I'm afraid I wouldn't be able to focus on much else right now. You're always so kind. It's funny, whenever you cheer me on like this, it reminds me of when I was living with my father. Whenever I was sad, he'd appear with a cup of hot cocoa in hand, and he'd say just what I needed to hear. So I'm going to do whatever it takes to solve this case. I suppose we should ask around first. Let's see what the rumor mill says about the folks who disappeared.
One, two, three, four.
We gotta step up. Wait till you hear this.
Damn it.
One, two, three, four.
That's crazy.
Get this. Damn it.
Wait till you hear this. Here's the deal.
Am I right?
You heard?
Talk about cute. Well, that's great.
Johnny?
How?
Great.
Here's the deal.